native here in New Mexico. And when I got my first horse when I was 11, he was advertised as a really gentle, good kid's horse. And he threw me off the first few times I got on him, but I learned how to ride. And I had him all the way until he passed away at 28 years old. And so this is a song I like to sing for him. While other girls stared out the window and dreamed, you helped make mine come true.